Well, hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BeeVoo Gaming, and today we are back in Garden Paws, and Charlie was here for a second, and then he wasn't. At least I think it was Charlie. Oh, okay, he popped down there again. Okay, well, then we'll just talk to him when we get down there, but that was kind of funny. He was standing right here. Mm-hmm. Okay, never mind. Let's see. Zone 3. Oh, nice. Okay, so they finished that now. Oh, and he's back. You're just messing with your mind today, Charlie. Or messing with my mind. Not your own. Well, maybe your own too, but at least mine. The thorns have been cleared. We found some treasure you might want and a lost chick. If you ever need our help again, just ask. Oh, we did notice some sort of cave, but the entrance is blocked. You should talk to the miners and see if they can open it up for you. Sincerely, Beltran. Okay, so we got 200 coins, 20 wood, that's nice, and one chick. Okay, let's take all of that. And, well, we can't really talk to the miners unless we place the miners hot, so we're gonna have to do that soon. Seen any shooting stars? If you find yourself out late at night, keep an eye on the sky. You might get lucky and find a falling star. If you find yourself with one, you're free to use my anvil to try and break it open. Legend says a fallen star may contain precious treasure. To crack it open, simply hold it in your hand and use it at any anvil. See you around, Beltran. Yes, so that is of course something we can do. Okay, we better talk to Charlie before he disappears again. I was out patrolling and saw a cat all by itself on top of the hill near your home. If you build it a nice home, maybe it'll come down and stop meowing up there. Try talking to Frank about how to build a cat home. Ew, so that's something else we can do as well. And actually the hill near our home, it's not necessarily near, but that's where it would be on the old map. But I know we've already seen both the kitties somewhere nearby. I don't remember exactly where we saw them, but we saw them somewhere, right? So we're gonna find them again. It's not really my highest priority right this moment. Let's see if we can get in. Nope. There we go. Let's get in here. For right now, we're just going to put it in here. We need more storage. We always need more storage, right? Okay, now we have mushrooms. We could grow some of these. So that is 5. And we actually have some stuff here that's grown. So, but now I have 62. How much did I need? If I wanted to make, we also need 10 daisies, but we definitely have those. So what was it I said we needed? We needed 6 times 5, that's 30, and 6 times 4, that's 24, so 50, what is that, 54 or something, so we should have enough, right? Okay, let's see if I can not do too many double clickies here, that would be nice. There we go, and then we need 10 daisies. Oh yes, so let's grab some of these. And then we're gonna make a flower storage crate. Lovely, now we have an extra storage, so that's cool. Let's actually take all the flowers out then. Here we go, we have more seeds in here. I don't think that's really what I want to prioritize right now, growing these, so let's just put them in here. And we do have some more in here, then we can use this chest for something else, right? There we go. Do I have any more flowers anywhere? Nope. Okay, well, I do over at the tables. Let's grab you as well. We have more daisies there. We have 2 carrots, so we have a bit of ways to go, but we need 7. Well, we should go and grab some of those, so let's put those back in there. Nice, and that means now we have an extra chick as well. Let's put these 2 lemons in there. And let's run up here. Oh, I need to make. Well, let's grab these because we need to make more bird feed for our new little chicken, right? So let's get these sorted, and then we're just gonna... Oh, no more space in inventory. Okay. Well, now we have our little flower storage crate here. So that's more for something specific we want to store. So I think we're gonna for now put them over here. And let's put all the daisies in there. Then we have some dandelions, tall white flowers, and these ones. Oh yeah, look at this. It actually has even more storage than the medium chest. We have 16 slots in here. So that is just amazing. Oh yes. Here we go. I'm gonna grab this. And yeah, I got some fertilizer used for some of these, so that was a good thing. So now we have some of these, and I kind of actually want to start building up because we always need some. So we're gonna build up our little supply of flowers a little bit. And then eventually we'll sell some more. We'll make them into bouquets eventually and things like that. But there we go. I kind of like to have some of every kind of flower as much as possible. So let's do this. These are kind of special. There we go. And these. Haha. Yep. Okay. And then I should actually go and get this. Mm-hmm. Okay, so we have some wheat down here. We're gonna need some bird feed, so let's get some of that made. How many do I have in here? I have 47 there, and I have a lot there, so you know what? I think we are just gonna... Well, we can also press T to open that. I always open it with I for some reason, but let's just craft all of them. Then we have 18, right? And then we needed 10. So let's leave you in there, and then we take these, and then let's grab the fertilizer. Yep, so we remember that we actually have it. And let's see, because I do have some plots here, so maybe we should get a little bit planted. Yep, here we go. Just, that is 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 9 and 10. Yep. Okay, and I have 2 seeds, so I need another 7 seeds. Okay, let's plant you. And let's plant you, and then... Let's see what we have. Pink leaves would be kind of nice, I think. And yeah, let's go for the purple daisies. That's 5, 6, 7. Right? Oh, Charlie, go in the way. Yep. Here we go, let's get these all planted, and this one, and this one. Oh, I had one more. Okay. Well, we don't want to lose out on the fertilizer, because this plot is going to disappear, right? So let's make sure to actually get something planted in it, because now we have a chance of getting seeds from these, that now that we have also used some fertilizer. So that is a lovely. Oh, right. Here we go. We're going to put you back in there. Okay, so I have 10 wheat. I don't really need you. Let's put the fertilizer in here. No. I have seeds over here, so let's put the fertilizer in here, right? There we go. Then we have our bird feed, we have some wheat, we have some wood. Don't really need that right this minute, so there we go. And what else do we have over here? I do have a lemon tree seed, I do have a blueberry bush seed. There we go. We have more wheat in there that we can use for other stuff. Lots of plant fiber and things. Okay, so right now we're going to put them here, but I'm still planning on actually planting them over there. At least the blueberry bushes. There we go. Okay, so. Fine. So many things to do. So we're going to go up here, and then we are going to grab this and this. And then we're going to put our third little chick in here, which is now hungry. And let's grab this. And here we go. Yep. There, lovely. Look at that. Yes, now you take a while to grow up, but that is okay. There we go. We had one in here, but that's not going to get us very far, right? So now we have enough to raise this little one. Yep, there we go. So we just need one more poop. And we'll talk to Frank, collect 7 carrots, deliver to PD. I kind of want to see if there's any carrots, but I use my energy on anything else. So let's just have a quick little look out here. Let's grab that little egg there. There is this. Yeah, let's not go too crazy with those. Let's see if there's any more carrots. After a while, there would be a lot of them right out now, but we're still kind of early in the season. Well, it's almost mid-spring, but as we progress, there will be more of them. There we go, and then we are gonna go and grab you. Yes, nice. Mm-hmm. So, thank you. Mm-hmm. Got a little box. Let's see what you gave us today. Did you get something cool? Oh, okay, so we got a little piece of pink coral. But yeah, you can get so many things from that, so you can imagine eventually your storages are just gonna be overflowing with all kinds of stuff that you get from these. Oh, okay, that was a major fail. Yes. Oh, we have to go and get our glider. That is gonna make these things a bit easier. There we go. Okay, some dandelions. Let's have a quick little look over here and see if there's any carrots around. Doesn't seem like we have a lot of luck with it yet. Yeah. Oh, there's one right here. And there's one right there. We even got a carrot seed, so that's cool. And I'm just gonna ignore those bottles for right now. There we go. We're gonna grab a whole bunch of those later. But oh, we got a dark blue skirt. Nice. That is nice because it might be starting to get a little bit warm, right? So now we have a pretty little skirt we can use. Very nice. Mm-hmm. Okay, and no other carrots. Not really seeing any. There's a little flower over here, but I don't think we have any carrots growing out here. Nope. And no new inhabitants here yet. Okay, well, let's head back. So how many carrots do we have? 4 out of 7. Oh. Okay. Grab you. 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 Yep. And this. Lovely. Oh, not enough space. Okay, time to head home. Mm-hmm. Do you see a little bit of wood? Have a little look-see. We have more flowers over here, but I don't have room for them right now. Okay. Well, then we're just gonna head this way. Do-do, time passes so fast. Whee! There we go, and yes, nice. Okay, so I got a whole bunch of stuff. Put that in there, and we got some flowers as well. So there we go, look at that. Oh, it's so satisfying when you see all that stuff just going into that storage. especially as a hoarder, it's just like, oh yes, more stuff. Okay, so we have some more seeds. I do have a little bit more fertilizer. I do have enough. Let's see, I want to grow these especially. And I have 5 fertilizer, so I'm thinking let's take you, and then I think we're gonna take 2 of these, that's 5, and then we're gonna put you away. Yep. And then let's dig a few more holes. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And there we go. Let's see if I should have enough energy for this, I think. Over here. And let's just get these planted. Carrots. And they are lovely. And then of course we also need to water them all. Mm-hmm. Cool. Yep. And then we have one little duck feather. Okay, but you are just gonna sit right here. Then we can work on the carrots. So let's over time. We're gonna get some stuff. So what do we need? We need to talk to Frank. Oh, I put away my treasure maps. That is the only disadvantage with using F when you have stuff on you that you want to hand in for a quest, because sometimes you end up doing this where you just pop them off. when you didn't mean to. So let's grab these again. Yep, there we go. Okay, so we need to talk to Mr. Jones, Petey, and Frank. Mm-hmm. And Alberto should have our glider for us as well, right? So, get up here. I think I've got a cat home blueprint somewhere around here. I'll dig around for it. Come see me tomorrow. Okay, we're gonna do that. There should also be a new quest down here. Yes. So, I'm stuck. Okay. Oh! Okay. I don't know how that happened, but that was fine. Otherwise, I was gonna try and dig myself out of that. I don't remember if there's there's an unstuck in here. If something like that happens and you aren't able to get yourself free. Mm-hmm. Here it is, a basic paraglider. To use it, equip it into your wing slot and jump while in the air. Come see me if you want to purchase a new glider. My shop will be open tomorrow. Happy flying! Oh, time to soar. Yeah, look at that. We got our basic glider. Oh, that's the wrong clock. It's this one. Look at that. Yeah, that is so cool. Okay. So where do we need to go? Mr. Jones and Petey. Okay, so there we go. Oh, I love it. I love it. I absolutely love when we finally get the glider. That is so cool. Yep. Mm-hmm. So let's head over here. And he says jump while in the air, which actually makes sense, but sometimes people misunderstood it. I think the first time I tried to fly it, I didn't quite get how it works, but you actually just have to double jump, press space twice in a row, and then you kind of start flying, right? Which is also what he said, that you have to jump while in the air, so you have to jump first. There we go. Let's get these. Now we have enough poopsies for Mr. Mooney. Hmm. Thanks. Stop by from time to time. Okay. Yep, we got 200, so that was nice. Let's go over to Mr. Jones. And there we go. Thanks. You can craft bird feed from your crafting menu, which is tea. Mm-hmm. And, of course, you also have a little shop, so if you want to buy more chickens to grow or raise more chicks, we can do that. You can also sell them, either the chicks or the chickens. You can sell them in your shop if you want to. So, technically, you buy some of these, raise them, and then you could sell the grown-ups, for instance, if you want to do that. I haven't really looked into what the prices are of all of this. But we are going to want to raise a lot of chicks over time. Here we go. Oh, there we go. Yes, I made it over. Just grab some of all this. Uh-huh. And more poop. Just like so. Okay, so we need 7 more carrots and we need to talk to Petey. Petey is right over here. Mm-hmm. And there we go. These are a bit hard to make out, but I think we can use them to make a full map one moment. Here you go, a completed treasure map. Simply use it as you would any tool and watch the magic happen. A golden trail will form in the direction of the treasure. You'll know you're above the treasure when you see the golden fireflies. Use your shovel to dig there and it's treasure time. I'd help you dig the treasure, but I'm off to collect seashells. I mean, off to do pirate things. Okay, here's the blueprint. Bye. Okay, so now we have the cartography table blueprint. Oh, yes. Aha. Uh-huh. And yes, this is where one of the little kitties are. Yep, yep, yep. Okay, so where was that? That's actually a little bit further away from our home than it is on the main map. There we go, but see, I love that now we can actually do this instead of having to run down and try and get through the water, right? Then we can just fly across like this, which is amazing. It is amazing, yes. There we go. Just getting rid of a few things. So we need the carrots still. I think I put some birds. Yes. There we go. Or not bird, some insects somewhere. And then we have all of these. Okay, so what do we need to do now? We need to look into that cartography table. That's what we need to do. Also really need to do some mining soon so we can get a furnace going. Cartography table, we need 4 wooden boards, 4 large wooden boards, and 1 gold ore. Yes, we need to do some mining. That is definitely something we need to do. We do have a little bit of energy left and a little bit time left of the day. So we might actually do a quick little run, see if we can get lucky and get a couple of geodes. So let's head over this way. And I'm just gonna ignore any flowers on the way and use what little energy we have to do a bit of mining. And of course now the thorns are gone, that's right. Oh, that's right. Let's have a little... It still says boat there, that's so funny. I don't know why it says boat. but that's okay. Okay, so let's see if we have anything in here. There's some coal right there, but we do have over a stack of coal, so let's just try and ignore that. And let's see if we can get that. That was 2 geodes. We do have the other mine as well, so I think we're gonna try and go over there, because then we might be guaranteed to get some get a geode or 2, right, instead of mining the normal stone. Here we go, especially since I don't have that much energy left. But it also takes more time, of course, to make it over here, so... Just pass by these guys. Oh, I love the lighting. So pretty. Sun rays, look at that. I think they did a great job with that. Look at that. So pretty. Okay, so here we go, trying to learn. I feel like I'm starting to figure out where things are finally on a new map, at least some things in town here. So we're gonna go in here, and I already see this one there, so let's try and get you, see if there's any other ones. Only have one again today. Looks like it. Okay. And we're just gonna do this, and maybe we can cut one more stone before we run out. Yes, there we go. Okay, we only got some stone, but that's okay. That has a use as well, right? Okay, so, oh, I see a little chest up here. Let's go here. Tall white flowers, thank you. Okay, and then... try and go around this way. Can I get up here? That's the question. Maybe I can't. Can I get up right here? Yes. Okay, let's grab that. Let's grab you out of energy. Cool. Daisies. You can actually accumulate a good amount of flowers just from the chests. Oh, that was me. I jumped a little too late. And of course they are free because you don't have to use energy to open the chests. So sometimes you can accumulate some flowers even if you don't have any more energy, which is really nice. Actually what I wanted to do was check out that place over there. I don't know if we can get far enough, but let's try. Because, see, before I couldn't actually swim that far, but when you have the glider, you can get a little bit further when you jump, and that way you can make it across somewhere where you couldn't before, which is really, really handy. Yep. I love the glider, if it wasn't already clear. Okay. Ooh, wow. My neighbor's kids are slamming the doors outside. Sorry, guys, if you could hear that. It's, well, it was a holiday here yesterday, which means most people have today off as well. Oh, that's a little doggy. Okay, so where are you landing? Do I want to go for... Okay, I think we're gonna see. It might be a little too far away, though, for me to get it. If I can even find it. Can go back and explore this later. But yeah, that means most people are home today. Even if today is not really a holiday, then most people have today off too. Either it's like a forced holiday that their workplace have decided that everybody just have that day off because so many people want it off, or they or people just use a holiday, one of their vacation days for it. So here we go. But that also means it's a little bit more noisy because people have their kids home. Okay, I've completely lost track of where that star was. I think it was, yeah, it's way over there. I'm not sure we can get it. Oh wait, it is on this side, so I think, no, it's on that island, but maybe we can make it. If I have room, that is. Let's see if we can get across. Lovely. Oh yeah. Not really what I wanted, the plant fiber, but that's okay. Okay, well, I think I'm just gonna, since I have some room in my inventory, I'm just gonna run around and grab a few things here. And then we are gonna continue with this next time. I'm gonna ignore that bubble because I don't think I'm gonna get it anyway. Too little time on our hands. Ooh, pink leaf, lovely. Okay, nothing else to grab out here. Oh, yes. Okay, so thank you for watching, guys. And as always, do take care and happy gaming.